trample on snakes.
This has got to be evil.
My decision is precision. I'm ill in ways you can't vision. I got niggas worshiping.
Trample on snakes. Like religion.
There's a guy on here named Trample on Snakes that does a really great job. And I learned a lot of stuff from him. I didn't mention him in the video, and I wanted to. I just got a little ahead of myself and was trying to beat the clock because I only got 15 minutes to make a video. So I didn't want to leave that guy out because he's awesome. He puts a lot of great information out. So I'll put a link below to his channel, too, if no one's heard of him. He's awesome. He's awesome. He's awesome. He's awesome. He's awesome.
You keep telling me that
I'm not the king, I specialize in perfection. Tramples
on snakes. Won't say I'm the best, but I'm not that far from it.
The whole idea about behind all the Saturn fear stuff, it's a lie. I'm going to show you where all this Saturn fear comes from. And people like David Icke, and people like all of these other channels that are pushing this whole Saturn fear cube stuff. I'm going to show you where all this Saturn fear comes from. And people like David Icke, and people like David Icke, and people like David Icke, people like David Icke, people like David Icke, David Icke, David Icke, and people like all of these other channels that are pushing this whole Saturn fear cube stuff, and people like all of these other channels that are pushing this whole Saturn fear cube stuff, and people like and people like
Trample on Snakes.
And people like
Cold Science 101.
All of these other channels that are pushing this whole Saturn fear cube stuff. The whole Saturn fear thing is a lie. David Icke, David Icke, David Icke, David Icke. The whole idea about behind all this Saturn fear stuff. I'm going to show you where all this Saturn fear comes from. This whole Saturn fear cube stuff. The whole Saturn fear thing.
But since everybody's controlled to think anything that TOS would show is just, this has got to be evil. Some evil shit right here.
The whole idea about behind all this Saturn fear stuff. I'm going to show you where all this Saturn fear comes from. The whole Saturn fear cube stuff. The whole Saturn fear thing.
Some evil shit right here. So before I make a real video, and I'll make a couple real ones today, since I put up that Saturn stuff in the Manly P. Hall. Since I put up that Saturn stuff in the Manly P. Hall. Since I put up that Saturn stuff in the Manly P. Hall. Manly P. Hall. Manly P. Hall. And all that freaking great stuff. Since I put up that Saturn stuff in the Manly P. Hall, Manly P. Hall, Manly P. Hall, and all that freaking great stuff. Since I put up that Saturn stuff in the Manly P. Hall, Manly P. Hall, Manly P. Hall, and all that freaking great stuff. This has got to be evil. This is some evil shit right here.
The whole idea about behind all this Saturn fear stuff. I'm going to show you where all this Saturn fear comes from. This whole Saturn fear cube stuff. This whole Saturn fear thing. David Icke, David Icke, David Icke, David Icke.
Trample on snakes. I promote every fucking word of it. I promote every fucking word of it. I promote every fucking word.
Trample on snakes.
Hey!
a little more. Get the party going on the dance floor. See, cause that's where the party's at, and you find out if you do that.
Evolve or die, you're a bunch of fucking animals that only fucking get worse. Yeah, evolve or die, you worthless fucking goyim scum.
Bye.
some evil shit right here.